there. Now we can, oh my god.
It's Nat.
I'm Gabby.
I'm Megan Wills.
Carlos Nunez.
My name is Carla Alvarez.
My name is Jonathan Obregon.
I'm Cece, and I don't really have like a favorite memory, like not really, but like I just remember like all the times that like we had like really good conversations and just like getting to know each other better. So like I just really like appreciate those moments and like, yeah.
Getting you guys kicked out of Rose Bank for what I did.
I met her for the first time at Jamba Juice, and like she was just a stranger back then, but like who would have known that she would have been one of my besties.
And I'm very happy to be ending this chapter together as still as very close friends, because trust me, not all that peace must stay together.
My favorite thing was we had a tap choreography with Miss Harry, and I remember her showing me her tap choreography and I was just like, oh my gosh, she's amazing.
One of my favorite memories from high school is probably playing volleyball. It's probably one of the things I'll never forget.
It is when we went to Chick-fil-A for Impulse with Dom and Janae.
One last video with my girls. Oh, I love you all.